Hello there, Marty Ward here, your transformation strategist. Yeah, I used to be the kiss procrastination goodbye expert, and I'm still her, but you know, it was time to evolve, time to grow. And so I rebranded my company to be Discover Your Power with InCoach.com. Yeah, I wanted you to really never forget that message about where your power lies, that you have the power within you to be all that you can be. You have your talents, your abilities, and your gifts that are the very essence of who you are. And you have your feelings that tell you exactly where you are in the moment and what you need to do to move forward. And you have these fabulous bodies that are your satellite dish to the world that beams out information and takes it in. And with this new branding, what you're going to be getting is more about what you've been asking for, which is, tell me more about my personal development. Tell me more about my relationships, Marty. And how about leadership? I want to know how to lead boldly, live fully, and love open-heartedly. And so that's what the website is all about. And so for you to be able to go and get resources, to be able to work with me individually or in group, and to be able to see the webinars and the programs that are available to you and the products that are available to you, so that you can take your life and your evolution to the next level. You see, really, that's why we were put on this earth, was to evolve. That's it. We have one job, to evolve who we are. And so it's really about you placing your value on that, wanting to place your value on your place in the world. And you know what's cool about this? Is that once you understand this, making decisions becomes much easier. You see, because if you base your decisions on the outside, like, does it give me more status? Is it going to be the right decision? Is it going to give me lots more money? What is it? If it's all about the exterior, well, then you can be really unsure and insecure about where you're going. But when you place it about on the inside, what feeling comes up when you think about that job that has lots of money and some of the things that you like to do, or this other job that has plenty of money and actually will give you a chance to develop your talents, abilities, and gifts? What are the feelings that come up with those? When you look to the inside and see which will evolve me to my next level, the decision's made. It's easy. You do that one. The one that'll help you to grow and develop to the next level. Now, the key is here that it takes deliberate will to be able to break through and do that and get to that next level. And I want to let you know, having redoing all of this branding and learning all the new technology that I have given myself to learn, that deliberate will, oof, it's not always so easy to come by. It's, you really want to break through where you're resistant, break through where you're holding back, break through and take that next step. And that deliberate will, you gotta dig deep sometimes and find it so that you can have what you want. You see, because it's really about our will to live. Our will to live fully is there. And when you can take that step and take a stand for yourself, then you can feel satisfied and fulfilled. Because little by little, day by day, you can take the practical steps that are going to get you where you want to go. So for this week, I'm going to stop there. And there'll be more about this in the next few weeks. Because this is a crucial part about who you are and how you can get where you're going. And so I look forward to you enjoying the new website, the new programs and the new opportunities to work with me, to connect with me, and to engage with me. And for me to have that opportunity to get to know you and see what it is that you want. What is it that is missing in your life that you'd like to know more about, that you'd like to find out about, please leave any comments below. Email me at Marty@discoveryourpowerwithincoach.com and let me know. I'd love to hear and be happy to answer your questions. So this week, find that deliberate will. Find that courage, bravery, determination to break through your procrastination, those stumbling blocks that are holding you back, and to break through into new territory where you can own that place in the world that you are looking to own, that you can feel good about who you are, and be ready to grow and develop more and more.